Hello and welcome everybody, welcome to this product video of the CM Storm Havoc mouse, the newest edition of the CM Storm family. First of all, let's have a look at the box. As you can see here, on the front of the box we have an image of the mouse, and on the bottom one of the main features, which is the 8200 DPI sensitivity, which comes from the Avago 9800 laser sensor. Here on the back we have the specifications, some information about Cooler Master, the product number, and of course it's Windows 8 compatible. Then here on the right we have the mouse itself, and on the left we have some images about the features of this mouse. We'll talk more about these features once we open the box. And inside the box we find some information about Cooler Master and the mouse, and of course the mouse itself. One of the first things you can see is the nice rubber coating on the mouse, and on the side here also this nice rubber grip. The mouse has 8 programmable buttons and uses high-grade Japanese style micro Omron switches. It has a braided USB cable and a gold-plated USB connector. Now let's hook the mouse up to the computer. The computer will automatically detect this mouse and can download the software on cmstorm.com. Here on the back we have a nice CM Storm LED logo, and we have some LED lights around your scroll wheel. This mouse has 128 kilobytes of onboard memory, which can store 4 profiles in total directly on the mouse. This means this mouse is ready for plug and play use. It has 4 indicator LEDs which indicate on which profile you're on, 3 buttons here on the side, and with this button we can switch through the profiles. We have the different profiles set up with different colors. These different colors can also be set up in different modes, like breathing, for example. We have it set up as rapid fire, as you can see right now. Here on the underside, we have again the sensor. Thank you for watching this video on the CM Storm Havoc mouse. For more information, please check out our website, cmstorm.com. Thank you.